Hello and welcome to the Wizards Arena. My name's Draymore, and we're playing match 2 with our green, black, white bounty hunter deck. Let's get in there. We are facing the Wizuli. We will gladly play first, and he's using a broken out companion. Oh, this is very nice. Stuff to do, ramp to it fast, every color, keep it. We got black, green line, stuff to two main colors. Ooh, bounty hunter. He won't play the bounty hunter. Prepare right. Try to. This turn we'll play the Leyline Prowler coming up. Totally unfair. This should count as part of the guys. Ooh. Tap. Next turn we can cast Vivian Monster.
Beauty lies in variation.
So we're gonna cast the Leyline Prowler next time and minus the beauty.
Every bar joins a chorus of roars. I brought friends. Lots of them.
Next to combat.
I am gonna love tearing this place to the ground.
We're gonna get 2+1+1 counters to our life gainer.
Stomping time.
No. This way we're in really good control. It seems kind of controlish. They got the casualties of war. Bring thought distortion. Let's take out. Didn't see many dudes. So I don't think we need the Massacre Girl or the Titan Ape. So we'll slap in 2 Banishing Lights instead. Roll this. Drain what is written to the green, white, black bounty hunter. Mrs. Dozal. Something? Yeah, we'll keep this up. 4 mana. Artisan can have the tap of it.
I noted this somewhere. Is over.
Okay. Next to combat, we're gonna lead the Lestrade home. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, that plan's off.
Must end.
Making new friends.
This isn't a fight you can win. Oh, I've done the hero thing before.
Don't worry. I hold grudges.
Here we go.
Okay, you'll probably put back here.
I am coming. It is, I think you will find my note helpful.
Oh boy, all kinds of Elspeth's conquering death. Work here.
Yeah.
might be a bad idea.
Let me aid your research.
I've survived an apocalypse. I will survive you.
Actually, those are probably else built on this death arm.
I will not go extinct.
I kind of want to keep the banishing lights in here. But then you can come out. And that can come out. Let's actually keep that out and just put in two casualties of war. We'll play our green, white, black bounty hunter. I think this is the third game in a row we've gone first. Let's keep. That's kind of nice for us. It's like Gullish on it. Yeah. Fourth next turn with the Bounty Hunter. I'm going to be doing a quick update over the next week or so. Keep your eyes on that.
I'm good at what I do, and what I
don't dwell on what's about to happen.
Sorry. Trample, because we see the other dragon on our deck.
I'd like you to meet my friend, Stump.
A life for a life.
In a perfect world, we're going to plus grass cut to 10.
Thank you.
I have survived Nico Bolas, and I will survive you.
Let's make it.
I love making new friends.
Let's see. This one. Python.
This will be fun to watch.
As long as we win, nothing else matters. Fine.
And if you can't do anything about Vraska, we're gonna be ultimating her. Right? We win! Awesome. Mastery gems, regular gems, experience. You can cast 20 green spells. Prizes. Let's go to the mastery tree real quick. We're just gonna keep puttering around. Claim that, and then we'll get. Go back to the home page. And let's play our third match of this deck. It's crazy, we saw both copies of our Vivian Arcbow Ranger. Worked out great for us though. A bit of mana, but we do have stuff to do with it, so we'll keep it. I want to draw. Ooh. Try one. Let's cast a Prowler since it has lifelink. Definitely gonna mess with the next one. the value for X. Bye! Auto pan! This guy! Do it! Oh, Massacre Girl!
Step aside or be crushed.
Let's actually
sacrifices must be made.
Get him before. Because this deck is a fast one, we're going to take out a lot of our high-end stuff. Two, three, four, five. So next turn is the monster and the druid. Right, Po. You're gonna have to wait after this match, buddy. Planes, Paradise Druids, and then the monster. Really gonna make a spear? That was a big decision. It's actually quite too far and takes 2 games for 20.
I call, and Decoria answers.
Being
Let's
ruthless
not
has
sack
its rewards.
Right now. And get him.
He was probably going to die anyway. Diversity is our greatest strength.
All attack. Don't move. Okay, thought distortion is useless in this matchup. Revoke decrees are good. Massacre Girl is good. Trophies are good. Okay. Casualties of war? No, no. Fight is too high. The God Eternal guy is nice. Decent sized blocker. Gotta keep this guy because it's a ramp and mana. Actually, let's give it a God Eternal and a Paradise Druid and grab. Let's do those. A sideboard might get a little work. 4 assassin's trophies might be too much. Oh, well, we did win a game where we kept 0 lands, but let's not try that. This is not good. It's all about mana. But I mean, if we keep this, I mean, if we mulligan it, we'll go to 5. Against a fast deck like that, I don't think that's the play. Slide of planes back in. Oh, come on. He's going slow currently.
Beg for mercy. I'm listening.
Don't care if we sack it or not, either way. Walk with him for the queen. Next turn we'll play.
Scholar's Vengeance, and I'm coming for you next.
Is it worth us killing the thing? I don't feel like it is.
We're fit enough to survive.
Plus two to Queen.
Sacrifices must be made.
Oh, yeah. Now we'll cook it. So the plan is now next turn to play a land. If Ranger lives, we'll plus him to be huge. And then we'll drop Massacre Girl. And then he'll live. Hi, Dante. Can I help you? Okay. Place one. So we're going to press again. Yep.
Stomping time.
And then, so we don't forget. Ooh, that's...
Being ruthless has its rewards.
And then let's attack. Lots of food. Oh, definitely a bit. It lives. Awesome. 10 damage on board. If you play something cool, we can devote to create and definitely cast him to Prowler. Oh, you also minus two to get to fight in one. Guy out there. Let's just give her all the counters.
We're fit enough to survive.
Its pain is our gain.
Next combat. Stacks will be sweet. game. Yep.
That's one more arrow knocked.
Bored with this fight.
And hit him with a ball. Okay. Well, let's play a third and final match for this video. Green Black Void Bounty Draymor with the Wizard's Arena. And let's see who we face. Jermud 127. Oh boy, we'll play for this. An average hand, so we'll keep it. Maybe a little above average. You want to start out. No casualties before we get.
Every day is a new mutation.
And then after we have fragments. Okay, some options here.
Diversity is our greatest strength.
Thank you.
before I make you disappear.
I've suffered worse.
Casualty of war.
Sacrifices must be made from time to time.
Let's make a protocol.
We will adapt to any threat.
No. Combat. This guy. Get him for one. Oh, big thing. He fights a big thing. Gladly take one. Okay.
You fight like a hatchling.
Put it on the table.
Being ruthless has its rewards.
Line.
Beauty lies in variation.
Maybe. Doing God. Gonna be huge. Go. 2 and Sector 7.
Don't dwell on what's about to happen.
Okay, so this is a pretty easy thing. Green, black, white. Select this 4-4.
Sacrifices must be made. I love making new friends.
All attacks. Okay, so this is an aggressive deck. That won't help because it doesn't affect mono green. Massacre Girl. Some Vanishing Lights. Oh, I should put something in here. I should put the black ley line in here. Okay. One less. This guy. This guy. Let's give it a hidden hand. Even the white ones on our sideboard. Because then the priests of forgotten guards can't get us. Now this hand is junk. Six. I'm gonna give it to Fiend Artisan and keep a control card and break. Colors. This has to be the worst worded card in the new set. Thank you. you got, buddy? That's my plan. Sure, he wants to have a lifetime. Everything. I am liking this little deck.
This. I will protect the virtue of this world. Be wary of the ground you walk on. I am fragile.
Oh, I think we're about to counter next turn. What's crazy is we're both over here.
The land shall conquer you. Land.
Leave before I make you disappear.
It's not often I'm outmaneuvered.
next to combat. We're only gonna attack with a monkey. Are you blocking? Monkey ability and people don't. I'll do the bow. Soon. That's the end of the turn. You're coming at me, bro. Well, we'll just take it and go to 36. What creature are we killing? A trampler. Land for turn. Land. Creature. Artifact. Disting and this.
Diversity is our greatest strength.
And then with our monkey. Sad.
We will adapt to any threat.
Give it the one we just made. Okay, got eternal it is. Can't wait to make him as a commander. It's gonna be sweet. Well, my name has been Draymor with the Wizards Arena. We've won 16 matches total. I will see you in the next video. I hope you liked this video. Please like, share, and subscribe. And have a wonderful day.